Here we're exploring Utah, and we stopped near the place which is called Newspaper Rock, and that's why the name is Newspaper Rock. Well, here the stand says that the first marks were done at 1300 before Christ, and the drawings could be done 2 years of early human activity, 2000 years, sorry. And it's not known definitely what is drawn here. Is it a story, or are they just individual symbols? So it's done for our interpretation.